Another round.
Hard to find a good steak around here. Not like back home.
Fill her up.
You've had enough.
Listen, sweetheart. You're here to pour drinks and look pretty. So how about you shut your mouth?
I bet you get the hell out of my bar.
Nowhere to go.
Hey, dama vas je zamolila da odete. I said she asked you to leave.
Never thought I'd find Chris Redfield wasting away in a shithole like this.
Who the hell are you?
Piers. Piers Nivans?
Never heard of you.
How about this? You heard of this?
What is that?
You really don't remember anything, do you? Bioterrorism. Your past, Chris. No matter where you go or what you do.
Who are you? What is this?
Okay. You don't remember me? Well, how about that? Look. I said look! Those were your men. Men who died under your command. You owe it to them to remember, Chris. If you walk away now, then this was all for nothing! Damn it. 6 months of searching for you. And this is what I find.
BSAA.
Yeah. It's where you belong. Everyone's waiting.
Everyone.
Face the truth. Accept responsibility. That's the only way I'll ever remember. The only way I'll get my life back.
HQ to Alpha Team. No change to your mission. Suppress the bioterror outbreak while proceeding to Point Ace of Spades.
Roger that. Preparing to drop on the 8 o'clock. We'll make our way to the Ace of Spades and find those UN workers.
Good HQ. We've encountered hostiles at Diamond 3. Moving in to engage. HQ copy.
I'm on it.
The BSAA has arrived on the scene. Excuse me, can I get a comment, please? Excuse me. Is this outbreak related to the situation back in the States? Is the BSAA involved there as well?
Look at this.
Come on, the target's ahead. Come in, HQ. Group 4 is a mix of civvies and hostiles. Anything else?
Son of a...
Alpha team, switch course from Route 4 to Route 9er. Head to the destination through the building in the Six of Clubs. HQ to all teams. Alpha is en route to Ace of Spades. After they rendezvous with Delta, we will proceed with the operation as planned. Requesting immediate backup! Copy that. HQ to Charlie. Assist Bravo with the Four of Hearts.
If they're killing unarmed civilians, they're gonna really love us.
I'm on it!
It's healing itself.
No contact with Duavo! It's the same kind we dealt with back in Adonia!
Copy that. Proceed with extreme caution.
Move, move, move!
This mess.
Alpha team, proceed along Route 9er. Take a back alley to get to the Ace of Spades.
Captain, you remember anything yet?
You know, I figured you'd be a little rusty. Looks like all that training's kicking right in.
Can the chatter.
Roger.
You ready?
Requesting immediate status update. What's going on?
We're overwhelmed! There's just too many of them! We've got no choice! We have to fall back!
Roger!
Thank you. Shoot it! Keep him back!
You two, stay here and tend to the wounded.
HQ, Alpha Team reporting. I got four of us heading along Route Niner.
Enemy sighted! Find cover!
Hunter down to take a target.
HQ to all teams. We've just received reports that hostiles are gathering around Bosawan. Proceed with caution.
HQ to Alpha. We've lost contact with the recon unit. Proceed with extreme caution.
Team, they've taken heavy casualties.
HQ copy. Sending medics your way.
HQ to Alpha Team. That tenement building up ahead is the Ace of Spades. The UN staff that have been taken hostage are inside. Proceed with extraction.
Thank you.
Charlie to HQ. We've regrouped and are awaiting new orders.
Things aren't going too well over at the Three of Diamonds. They need you down there.
Run to that.
I guess the muscle memory saved me there. Hey, Pierce, I'm taking a little fire here. I saved your ass. You want to return the favor? Gonna need a hand here. Make your way back to me ASAP.
We'll radio HQ for backup. You two proceed to the Ace of Spades.
Roger.
Where the hell do they keep coming from? Piers, can I get some cover?
No problem, Captain.
HQ to Bravo. Alpha needs to move out to Ace of Spades. Can you relieve them?
Roger.
Coming in with four hearts. Armor twisted.
HQ to Alpha Team. You're almost at the Ace of Spades.
God damn it! An RPG! Bravo to HQ! We're taking some major heat over here! I don't think we'll make it in time to relieve Alpha!
HQ here. Copy that.
Thank you.
Piers.
I'm on it.
Chris to HQ. We're at the Ace of Spades.
Copy that. Bravo team has been dispatched to assist with search and rescue. Stand by for instructions.
I need a break.
Damn it!
We've been spotted! They're right on top of us!
HQ to Bravo team. Alpha team surrounded by hostiles. Get to the Ace of Spades on the double.
Alpha team, this is Bravo. We're moving as fast as we can. Keep your pants on at once.
Alpha team here. Roger that. We do what we can until you get here.
How many of these assholes do we have to kill?
Where the hell's that backup?
Alpha team, help Bravo team get the civvies out of there.
I'm on it.
HQ to Alpha, we have your mission brief. Rescue the hostages on the first and seventh floors, then get out of the building. As soon as all teams are clear, we will commence bombing.
Thank you.
HQ to Alpha. The hostages are just up ahead of you. Eliminate the hostiles in there and get those people out of there.
Alpha here. Roger that. We're going through. Four hostage secure. Where's the other hostage?
The floor above you. You need to move quickly.
Delta 2 to HQ. All hostages are secure. I'm leaving the building now.
A4 hostage secure.
Copy that.
There's one more on the first floor.
Delta 1 to HQ. All hostages on the 15th floor are secured. Leaving the building now.
Okay, that just leaves us.
It stopped. Now what?
Get through the ceiling if you give me a hand.
Roger! Roger!
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm on it!
Get off!
Follow me!
Once they're clear.
Roger!
Going in. Ready? First floor hostage secured.
Copy that, Alpha. Now clear out of there.
I'm in HQ. All hostages are okay. Alpha team is clear.
Copy that. Commencing with bombing.
Shit, we're trapped. What the hell do we do now?
HQ to Alpha. You can get out on the third floor. There's a balcony on the west side of the building. Get moving. Alpha team, get out of there now. Preparations to bomb the building are complete. Planes have been scrambled.
You don't want to be here when those birds show up.
Bombing, if they don't care that we're still in here. This building isn't gonna last long.
Thank you.
running recon. Alone.
Listen up. The BSAA, our job is to rid the world of bioterrorism. And the only way we're gonna do that is by sticking together. Nobody's expendable.
Exactly.
Now, each and every one of you may be ready to die for our cause, but it's my job to make sure we all get through this alive.
Suck it up, Finn.
Sorry, sir. No one gets left behind. Not on my watch. Understood?
Yes, yes sir.
Finn, give us the update.
Yes, sir. The gorillas are using a new species of BOW. Command is calling them Juavo. They are extremely intelligent, incredibly strong, and have the ability to mutate in response to physical trauma.
All right, you know the drill. Split into three teams. Move out!
You got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
You're the rookie, huh?
Yes, sir. Finn McCauley, sir.
I know you're nervous, Finn. The team's got your back, okay?
Yes, sir. I'll give this everything I've got. Is he always this awesome?
Enemy fire!
Enemy fire! Alpha team, engage!
All troops, spread out!
Turn fire!
Come in, HQ. We're taking fire at the Two of Hearts. Engaging the enemy.
Copy that. Keep an eye out for those powered-up soldiers. Alpha team, come in. Our units are spread too thin right now. I'm afraid we can't offer you any assistance.
Copy that. We'll go it alone then.
Out there, Alpha. Get inside that building.
Are these the new species HQ was warning us about?
Don't invade them! This ain't our normal class of enemy!
Roger.
they came in extra large.
How many new species are there?
I need the APC's firepower now!
Moving the barricade now, sir. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Blocked by a BOW.
Changed course from Route 1 to Route 4.
These things are enormous! I didn't know BOWs could get that big!
They're giving them new stuff. They can make any kind of freak show they want.
Thank you.
crushed it!
Blocking the way! This route's a no-go!
I'll blow the car and clear a path! I need you to cover me till I get it set!
Get the car!
Alpha team, City Hall's on the other side of the bridge. Pick up Bravo and move in.
What's the status? Any casualties?
They got a man down on the bridge.
Take on the bridge! The whole thing is blocked off!
Okay, people. Getting to the wounded is priority one.
Alpha team, lay down suppressing fire for the flank.
All snipers, form on my mark.
He's just up ahead, but he's hurt bad. You gotta get him out.
Copy that. I'll take point.
How's our injured friend?
Still with us. Going to administer first aid.
Alpha team, come in. There's an old T-42-10 moving at your position. Looks like it's had some modifications.
They're bringing out the big guns for us. Careful, Captain.
I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
Captain! Draw the tank out of position. I can take care of that truck.
Nice shooting, Piers.
The way's clear. We better catch up with Captain Redfield. Let's go.
Heading for the upper level of the bridge. Meet me up on top. Piers, I'm gonna lower the ladder. Come on up. Follow me.
Roger.
Roger. Enemy reinforcements are moving in. Ben, I need you here.
On this team gets left behind.
We'll hold our positions for now. I don't care if you have to drag him. Just get your butts up here.
Yes, sir. On my way.
We've got to keep this bridge secure until Finn gets back.
reinforcements. I want you to blow the bridge.
Yes, sir!
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the BSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of it for you.
Our first target's over here!
Chris! Give you a hand!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
Christ.
Chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier.
I'm getting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now! It's gonna take a while! See if you can buy me some time! I need you to distract that giant BOW! I can't work with that BOW around!
Chris!
Thanks for volunteering for the job, eh?
I'm setting the charges! I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time. I'm setting the charges now! The charges are set! Everyone get back!
Good job, Alpha! One gun left! There's another giant BOW closing in at your location.
It's the one we lost! Two of hearts!
Alpha, prepare to engage!
Only one to go! Everyone into that underground passage!
Yeah. work out there, Alpha. Echo team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey! We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Captain, we're crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. We can't lose sight of the BSAA's mission.
To fight bioterrorism, sir.
I know what we're here for, rookie.
Okay, spread out. Search this place top to bottom.
Are these people?
I'm picking up life form readings. It's like they're in cocoons.
Who's there? Over here! I'm getting a reading on the other side of this door.
Piers, Finn, you're with me. Everyone else keeps searching out here.
HQ, three of us are splitting off from the group, heading further into the building.
One of them's hatching, sir!
Call it into HQ!
Roger!
Yeah.
neutralized.
Search the rest of the place, but stay on your guard.
Captain.
Sea virus. That's what the guerrillas were calling it. Nice to see the cavalry's here.
Who are you?
I work here. My name's Ada Wong. They held me hostage.
Sea virus. That must be what's creating those Juavo.
Yeah, I heard them saying something about that.
What else did you hear?
Maybe you could put your guns down, please.
Not until you give us a reason to.
Neo Umbrella.
Neo Umbrella?
The organization supporting the guerrillas. Or at least I think that's what they were calling themselves.
So the sea virus came from them?
That's all I know.
Thank you. We appreciate your cooperation. Finn. You're in charge of keeping her safe.
Yes, sir.
Keep an eye on her.
Will do.
We found one of the staff. We're turning to the foyer now.
Come on, I'll show you a quick way back to the entrance. There's a way out on the second floor. I suggest we take it.
Piers.
Your friends are having a hard time.
Man, please, just let us down.
Next door. We can get outside through there.
Yeah. We're almost out. Just hold it together, people.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Piers.
Roger.
The woman, she's gone. Finn! I don't know what happened. She was here a second ago.
Sir?
What happened to Ada Wong?
You remember. Captain?
Where is she?
She's leading Neo Umbrella. All these terrorists.
Is she in the city or not?
She's been sighted several times since the attacks began. Yeah, she's here.
Tell the men we're moving out.
Yes, sir.
Damn you to hell, Wong.
Alpha to HQ. We're engaging a hostile. Piers, Marco, everyone on me. We're going after that thing.
You heard the man, people. Let's move!
Go!
They went missing 6 months ago in Adonia.
Get the chopper for now. Engage the Duavo. wipe out the hostiles. After that, they're on their own. I've never seen a mutation like that before. Reed, uplink a reading to HQ.
Careful,
suckers
can free the ship.
Don't let up! These assholes have killed enough for one day!
Chopper's pulling back.
That'd be too easy. Come on, keep moving.
Captain, we should escort those two out of here. They'll never survive on their own.
We're moving out.
Let's go.
We're gonna blow the door. Get ready.
Interesting. Their legs are like a grasshopper's.
I don't care what they are, as long as they stay dead when you kill them.
The chopper's back to finish the job!
HQ, come in! This is Alpha! The chopper's targeting us now!
Everyone! Bring that chopper down and bring it down hard!
Hey!
can't let them go.
Our mission is to terminate the BOWs.
But Neo Umbrella is after them.
Our mission is to terminate the BOWs. I'm going after that BOW. Ada's not getting away with this.
Captain, please, you need to think things through. Alpha Team to HQ. We're in pursuit of the target.
Shit! That's no way to go out!
That's the target!
Damn it! Why won't this thing show itself?
Roger!
Follow my lead, or I'll find someone who will.
Do you even hear yourself?
Fall in line, soldier.
You heard the man. Let's move.
How are we supposed to drop this thing if we can't even see it?
Shut up and keep moving!
I'm on it!
Clear!
Damn it! It's not here either!
In the way, give me a hand. Everyone, report in.
Piers here. I'm on the third floor.
Captain! I can't find Jeff! He's gone!
Get a hold of yourself, Marco! Where are you?
Second floor! Oh, shit! I think that thing's here!
Target is on the second floor! You all need to come here now!
Captain! I can hear Jeff! That's him screaming! Coming, man. Just hang on!
Marco, don't move! Hold your position, do you hear me? That's an order! Okay, we find that piece of shit and we put it down. Fast and hard.
I'm on.
Hey,
Roger.
Where are you, you son of a bitch?
There, Captain. Shit! After it!
Its hide is toughened up or something! Weapons aren't doing anything!
Then we have to find something that will.
Marco, power this thing up.
I'm on it.
Captain, do it now! Captain, do it now!
We did it! We fried that son of a bitch!
Marco, are you okay? Marco!
We got it.
But no Ada yet. I'm not gonna rest until we have her head on a stick.
This is crazy. It's not safe in here. We need to pull out. Captain!
Looking for me, boys? Welcome to China.
Ada!
Wait! We've got no choice. We have to kill him. He'd do the same for us.
Marco!
Chris, we need to stay calm.
After what she's done to us, how many of our men are dead because of that bitch?
I'm right there with you, Captain. But your personal vendetta isn't gonna get us anywhere. If you hadn't been blinded by vengeance, we could have prevented some of those deaths.
Shut up.
Do you even care about our mission anymore?
Shut up!
I feel sorry for all the men that died believing in you. What happened to the legendary Chris Redfield, huh? What happened to you? It's a good thing Finn's not around to see you this way.
I'm going after Ada.
HQ, this is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
I'm going with you. Someone's got to keep an eye on you, whether you want them to or not.
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. HQ to all teams. Target Ada Wong has been spotted, heading south for the harbor. We want her alive.
You want to follow me around? Fine. Just make sure you stay out of my way.
As long as you don't cross the line again, that won't be a problem. Ada's just playing with you. When are you gonna realize that?
I'm not stupid enough to fall for her bullshit. You should have a little more faith in your captain.
HQ, we got a visual on Ada Wong. We're in pursuit.
This is HQ. Ada Wong has been spotted moving down the canal. Charlie and Delta teams form a perimeter around Kuchek.
All right, we can drop that chopper from here. That's that.
Now we get Ada.
Copy that. This is where they've been developing the C-virus?
Team to HQ, come in. We're in pursuit of Ada Wong.
No use hiding, Ada.
Make a run for the elevator. Go!
You're not alone.
Glad you could stop in. Like what I've done with the place. Hope you enjoy your stay.
Laugh while you can, Ada, because you're going down.
Is all this?
Keep your eyes peeled. Who knows what this bitch has in store? We're locked in.
Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
Her little bag of tricks isn't going to stop us.
Those things off, Captain. I'll get us past the lock.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Disengaging locks in room 0.
Shit, what the hell is that?
Give it up, Ada. It's over.
Is the big bad soldier gonna shoot me? That's been fun.
Ada! Ada!
Your friend lies in my heart again. She always been like this?
Don't lose her!
I won't!
There she is. Cut her off.
I've got her!
What are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Just making a break for the harbor! Get in!
Hey, Piers. What you said about me hiding from my past... You were right.
Captain?
Catch up to her?
I won't stop until I do.
This is Piers Nivans.
Ada Wong is moving south towards the military port. Advising all personnel to be on the alert.
Don't bother, we can handle this. I've had enough of these stupid games.
Hey, grab your gun. I'm taking the wheel.
Hang on! I'm taking a shortcut!
There we go!
She's not getting away again.
You're not gonna lose us, Ada!
Piers!
I'm good, Captain!
Keep your head down! They got their sights locked on us! Careful. These enemies are different.
So these are new Umbrella fighters, huh?
Thank you.
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
We have to figure out where on board she's hiding.
We need to get up those stairs. Hurry, can't let her get away. Figure something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Maybe we can blow it open.
Hey, Piers, I found something to take care of that bulkhead.
Oh, shit.
Piers.
Roger.
Piers, you okay? Just keep going. We'll meet up eventually.
HQ to Alpha. Fighting in the city is spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
Are you kidding me?
I think we've overstayed our welcome.
I'm on it!
Becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it
is today, but starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
I'm on it! I'm on it! It's Ada! Ada, stop!
Yeah! Roger. Roger!
Take care of these guys.
I'm on it.
Ada!
Still haven't had enough, huh? Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain!
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. But this isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world. Played.
But no one can stop it. Now.
Damn it! What the hell just happened? This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it. The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There've gotta be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
Alpha Team, this is HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ. The bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Yes, sir. This is making me seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't want to hang around and find out. Come on. Damn it. We need three separate passcodes to get this open.
Oh, fantastic. Well, let's go see if we can hunt him down.
He's dead, which means someone else is here. Anyway, we got the first code. Get out of here!
Roger.
Piers!
I'm on!
Let's open this up, Piers. You ready?
Roger!
Wow,
Follow me.
I'm on it.
From the other side. Locked from the other side. Come on!
Right behind you.
Roger!
Roger!
Get it fired up.
HQ to Alpha. The aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Piers, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain!
Pre-launch preparations have already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
And the only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
We've got no choice. Okay, get ready. I'm going in. Vessels in the water.
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been in the tower. Wouldn't have passed it.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
Looks like my path is blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Okay, I've got you covered.
trouble than we need.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
Hurry it up here! We're running out of time!
Launch has been aborted.
Way to go, Piers. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Roger that!
FOS?
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What?
Leon! Leon, where are you? Chris, we're just outside of Top Chief. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Muller.
Talbot Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. Something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you.
Don't let him down.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You've made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it.
Roger!
Be careful. Knowing that...
Copy that. Captain.
I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Piers, I need you to scope out an area for me. Piers.
Roger.
Can't get into the air decks with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command. Piers, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute. It's off. You're good to go.
Yeah.
I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Piers, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Cheetah?
made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new East for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is the pillow bag.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
Not letting get that side.
So we're on our own. Alright, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
See, you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see the moon? Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It's you?
That's right.
Chris!
There's a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? was it personal? Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head!
Put your gun down!
Grab your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Now, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
This way, hurry!
Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do. We make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it. Save the bullshit. I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Your friend's a little unpredictable, isn't he? Let's make it hard to rely on him. Not that the captain's been a walk in the park lately.
No one's perfect, but I trust him. Anyway, all we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Good point.
Yeah.
got it from here.
Let's go.
Wait!
Hey!
You got a job to finish.
Captain, we gotta go up!
Captain, over here!
Okay, pull me up! Piers!
You asking me now?
Move!
better.
Pressure is reduced. coming back.
We have to kill him when he's in his cocoon.
Please wait while pressure is reduced.
Piers, come on, just stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it for the BSAA. For the future.
I know. You did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, Piers. You hear me? You're gonna be okay. We're almost there. Got it. Here we go, Piers. We're getting out of here.
Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.